Hello guys, good morning everyone. This is Melinda Smino, Hong Kong. I'm going to cook my soup for tonight. This is the soup in the watercress. This is the watercress. So the pork mussel and then one octopus squid and the four brown eggs and almond seeds. In Philippine salad, this is for, it's like a grass. Watercress, this is the watercress. This is very sweet and good for if you have UTI and then you can drink this. Simmer for 2.5 hours, is okay. Check the soup. The soup. So nice. Make it blue fire. I will prepare today spare ribs. This is a kind of spare ribs that is frozen. I brought it in the shop. So I will prepare now. These are the ingredients. I need to marinate this spare ribs. Marinate with soy sauce, corn flour. And then put a little bit of brown sugar and pepper and put oil and this one. Stir it and then set aside, ready for sweet and sour. This is the way, because I don't buy the fresh spare rib, so I blanch it with water so that the smell is not good. Let's take out from the pork. So tonight I will mix with this sauce, spare ribs, sweet and sour, and put the ketchup and the pineapple and one American pepper, and that's it. I will cook now the spare ribs. I put one egg. Coated with it.
Simmer first.